Yup. What's good? It's your boy, Gone Frost, aka Gone Frost Daddy, aka now Gone Saint. And welcome back to Sleeping Dogs. Did y'all miss me? I miss y'all. I know it seems like, oh, you just uploaded. That shit is over. Because you boys ain't going through. You boys got a job, man. Y'all don't want to hear that. But let's see what my boy, what we left off with my boy Wei Shin. Y'all remember correctly? Go to Ping's PC to get the pack. Okay. What else did they say? Possible murder. I'm not doing that. Alright, so we're gonna do a Winston mission. Wait, please. We'll do a Winston mission. And I know what y'all thinking. Goon, have you practiced driving? No, I have not. I have not. So, please. Be gentle. Be gentle in the comments, please. I'm trying. I forgot how to air look. That is. So, okay. So y'all might hear me say, like, PlayStation buttons because I'm using a PlayStation controller. I knew that was going to happen. I'm using a PlayStation controller and it might say Xbox stuff, but I'm playing my PlayStation. Alright, let's see what we gotta do over here. Yeah, y'all watching me drive this time because it's a short distance. Y'all want to make some, trust me. Alright.
Guangguang, can I help you with something?
Yeah, are you Ping?
Ping, what's
no,
up, girl?
There's no Ping.
How about the owner then?
I'm the owner. Just not Ping.
Alright, not Ping.
What's
I'm
up,
picking
girl?
Up hardware for Orange Lotus. You know
how
it?
You doing?
Orange Lotus? Sure. This is some pretty sophisticated stuff. Sure you can handle it?
I'll manage.
My number's on the package. You need a hand getting slot X into socket Y? Give me a call.
Was that an innuendo?
Did you get the bug?
I got it.
Was that Ming? No, Ming's dead. Ming's dead. Alright, hold on. I'm not gonna handle this boy. Come here, poke guy. You got stuck on people. No, come on, man. Come on, man. This is amazing. Oh my god. You know what I'm trying to do? I'm literally right behind you. Talk to Raymond.
Did you get the bug?
I got it.
Our surveillance team reports that you should be able to get to the roof from the construction site next door. Whatever you do, don't let them see you planting that bug.
No shit.
No shit, Raymond. Fucking waste of space. Alright, so I gotta go there, so I'll see y'all when I get there. Alright, guys, we're pulling up right now. You don't see that. What I tell y'all. No three shields, no three shields, no three shields. I don't say that wrong, what you gonna do about it? Okay, that was ridiculous. Alright. So. Lockbox. Box. I keep grabbing that statue and I can't never get it for some reason. Statue. Damn.
Hey, I'm getting some noodles from the kitchen. You want some?
Sure. Why not?
What kind?
We have chicken noodles, Vincent. Whatever's back there.
I kind of feel like pork.
So get pork.
You want pork too?
Now to all.
Now we gotta calibrate it. There we go. Calibrate it over. I don't know why I struggle with that. Alright, come on, wait. Shit, we gotta get up out of here. Come on! Oh my god, that was a minigame. Fuck. That's why I can't stay around. He ain't even here, my fucking boy. I don't need to. Fuck you, Ray. No three shields. Alright. I'm sorry, Psyche Val. I bet that was Raven. Alright guys, we got a new point. All damage done when ramming into another vehicle is increased. We're getting that. Oh, let me try it. Surprise exchange. Like I'm gonna press A to roll over an enemy to face their back. Let's take reduced damage, because I be getting whooped. Okay, now that we finally have the statue, let's go turn it in. Is that a camera? Oh my god, it is a camera. Oh my god. Alright, well, let's get this camera. It's going this way. Actually, I saw the box up there. We just gotta get back up there. Wait. Come on now. Y'all think I'll be joking on this. Well, I'm telling y'all, this game, for some reason, when I play it, is very buggy. Y'all saw it in episode, I want to say it was 5, maybe? See, look at this. Where's that box at? That there it is. At camera interface. Okay, the age is right. Mine is in the wrong place. So 9, let's do 2 and 3. Okay, 2's in the wrong spot. Let's make this 4. Nope. Uh-oh. 5, 9, 8, 2. Do-do-do-do, 5, 9, 8, 2. If we jump from here, we won't take no damage, right? Ooh, you too good? No. Wait. Come on, man. We can run this here. Y'all saw him roll for like 5 hours. Run down here, move.
I found one of your statues.
Oh, the dog. Excellent. Did you enjoy your time in the States?
It was all right.
To
have
sorry,
two
I
homes,
say something
you have
quick.
Two souls. So they say.
What if you never feel at home anywhere?
Then I think you must guard your soul carefully, so as not to lose it.
Sorry.
What would you like to learn?
Man, book. Strike out type, no. We're gonna have to do it at some point. I can do the jump around? Yes, sir, jump around. That's all I want. What the you know what I'm saying?
Disown you.
Is it just sound like, hey, this is stupid.
Stone like bear, not live like noodle. You have studied Ming Lao, ancient master of disgrace.
You gotta stop.
Please, stop by again.
That was it? One dude just took one round hill. Boys, booty cheeks, booty cheek, booty butt, backhands. Alright, I'm not doing that case. I'm not doing it. That's all I got. What's over here? Death by a thousand cuts. Is that DLC? Is that DLC? Drug bust. Alright, so we're gonna go do this dumbass case. Nah, we're gonna do a cop job. We're gonna do a cop job. I'll see y'all there. And we have made it. Hopefully they'll let me keep my car.
PTU, please respond.
PTU on the way.
Thank God you're here!
I ain't running away.
Back down. Come on!
What?
Haven't got me yet. You never will. No, I got 3 stars. How many shields? No, I do. I think I'll pay them bitches a little. I'm sorry, y'all. I failed y'all. If y'all want to be my friend or not, I just think. Who the hell got beat for no reason? I'm still there. Don't you step. I'm still there. Don't look like a boy. Don't look like a boy. For the lockbox. Lockbox. What? I can't keep doing this. This ain't got my best interest at heart. Let's go do this drug bust. I'm gonna roll in here and just hit somebody with a car. Cause, I gun? Where's my gun? I'll use my gun. Okay. Turn. Jesus Christ. Not this again. Oh no, I never did do this one. What I thought. Alright y'all, let's hack this. We're gonna do the other overpack, the other drug list too. 9081, baby. What is the most part? Let's try the one right here. Change this to 2. Let's change this to 3. Let's change this to 7. Cool. 7's in the most part. Let's change this to 7. This to 6 and this to 4. 4 is over here. This is 5. 4715. Alright, cool. It says something. Hold on, what's on that real quick? I wonder what they want. What do you want from me? Ass whooping. Oh, they on top. How do I get up there? Oh, here we go. I hate that ass sometimes. They're higher? What the hell is up here? Why am I looking at this shit? Man, get up off me. Nothing? Ain't nothing up here? Actually, didn't I come up here once? I think I did. Didn't I come up here once? Nope, because there's a lot of bugs. Right, is there another one? No, I did come up here. No, I didn't, because I never got that healing charm. Or did I? Oh, we're gonna see. I've never seen this healing charm. Which means I don't have it. Hey, Kato. That is Japan, I think. I don't need to do my research. What the fuck? Where am I? Okay. Bro, why is there another group of people? Because there's another one. Why is this linked? 12 out of 40 discovered in another one. I forgot, what's the reward for getting all the lock boxes? Is there a reward for it? Yeah, you go. Saying wouldn't want to be, this one. Is this the one I was having trouble with? With the dumpster? Oh, that's different. Wait, put me in the car. Is it even lower? Is there a basement or something? Well, I'm just stupid. I'm just stupid. Good time. Alright guys, let's hack this. 9081. Let's make this a 9, let's make this a 7, 2, and a 6. Okay, let's make this a 7, let's make this a 9. Make it a 3 and 5. 4. 4, 3, 9, 7. Should I go to this martial arts club? What is that? Legendary outfit. Oh, I wonder which one that is. Let me hire. Yeah. Alright, y'all, I made it. I'm sorry, I had to pause it real quick because I didn't want y'all to hear me opening my sparkling water. What outfit is this?
You look like a man who needs to improve his ward. Hey, you!
Which outfit?
Thank God. I've been trying to get rid of that for ages.
I'm about it.
You can do anything that you want in that house.
What is that? Ghost pig?
Porno, you kill zombies, anything you want.
Classic black fedora.
You look better than that other guy. Cashews, whatever.
Oh God, I'm rocking it. Is it all of them? Yes! Except that one. I can't get that one. That's cool. Special retro tribe. I'm about this one.
That's old school.
I don't give a shit about that. This is the one I give a shit about. So when you have this Wing Chun master, when you fight, it slows down time. And it's so fucking cool.
I can feel your sense.
See, look at that shit. That shit is cool. Yakuza style. Heat level goes up half as fast.
Ah, Yakuza. Not a popular choice these days, especially in Hong Kong.
Shit,
but
wait,
I
looking.
Can tell looking. You are a Dick. Man who likes to swim against the grain. Oh, reminds me of Vladimir Vostok. Have you been? The girls there are
Mongrel tribe style.
Tall, long.
Melee attacks do 40% damage.
I used to do a little gangster work on the side myself, you know. But I took an arrow in the knee. So now.
Did he say, was that an arrow in the knee joke? Put him in. No. Okay. There's a man too. Counters are easier to perform.
If you must stand alone against a great enemy, you might as well know who's doing it, hey, huh? The outfit suggests a name for you, but I just can't think of it.
I like how he has something to say every single time I pick something. Like this one shit.
Oh, master. I can feel your destiny rising just looking at you.
Say what I mean.
Product placement at its finest.
Product placement.
Product placement at its finest.
Product placement at its finest.
Product placement at its finest.
This, when you do a combo, I'm gonna show you.
Oh, that's a good hook.
Oh, so you get the flying nimbus motorcycle.
Into that hook. Couple of boys too. Come to think of it.
I can be Agent 47. I can be. Oh, I can't remember his name. Rico Rodriguez. Sorry, y'all, I was thirsty. But I'm gonna get this Son Wukong. Now I want y'all to see what I do. Watch this. That's right, power pole. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, that's right. And you can get all these if you got enough money, as you can see on broke right now. But so check this out. Mind your business. Now, we're finna go do this fight club with this on. I know. Rico, that's cheating. Sue me. I don't know what else. Oh, yeah, let's take the bike there.
Hey, what can I do for you?
Y'all thought I was joking. Watch this. Aha! Flying nimbus. And you can get a paint. Or not. You cannot get a paint. Yeah, taxi? Thank you. Y'all ain't see it. I'll see y'all there. Alright, we made it. Who hit this impound lock? Oh, this is perfect. What you mean? Okay. You ain't thought. Son Wukong. Also known as Son Goku. 30? Oh my god. I forgot about them lockboxes. How many lockboxes is it? And I do not remember how to get up here. I gotta go. I know what you're thinking. Goku. Are you gonna get something to drink? You goddamn right in. I'm not gonna get my ass whooped that hard. Hello?
I'm not sure what time I'm off. Probably.
Increased damage. AKA, I'm gonna rock your shit. Is it this door? It's this door. Cool. Student State of Martial Arts School. Across the street. There's probably a lot of box up here, but I really don't know.
All right. You want to fight? You look like you might survive a couple of rounds.
That you look
excellent
like
way shit. My fans will be very happy.
All right, y'all, let's get it. Let's get it, get it, get it, get it, get it, get it, girl. Okay. I didn't know I could do that move. Do it. Good, bro. I know what you're thinking. Goom. Oh, nah, he did the pose. He did the pose. Get up. Get up again. Touch it. Get up. Get up. Oh no. What am I doing? Is that what you want? Is that what you want? Anyway, come on now. Y'all see how simple it makes? I won't live on. Back fist is ridiculous. Nope. Nope. I can grab you off the ground? I didn't know that. Why would you do that? Get up. No, that's someone behind me. What will I do? I didn't know you could do that. Oh my god, I did not know you could do that. I love how I can change the direction. I just knocked that dude off of him. Oh! They're like, oh my god, wait. Yeah, what's up, what's up? I did not know I could do that.
Seriously, that's the best you can do.
Okay. But why is that a favor? Let's get this drug bust across the street real quick, and then we're gonna end it there. So, how the hell do I get off this road? Oh my god, I went the wrong way. What is the point in this area? Wait. Did y'all see his hip dislocate? This game is so wild. So y'all can see the Sun Wukong is one of my favorites. It does a lot of damage if you hit somebody the right way. Alright. Is a woman in here? Where is y'all at, man? Alright, we're gonna act this real quick, guys. So that didn't work for some reason. Alright, so let's make this a 2, make this a 6. 9-4-2 cheeks. Alright, guys, well, that's it for this episode. I'm not saying that because I'm sleepy. I'm exhausted. But again, if you enjoyed it, please like, comment, and subscribe. And let me know what you think. You know, should I start getting into the DLC now? Or y'all want me to play a little bit more? And let me know some other games I should play. But I'll holler at y'all. All right, peace.